decided to evacuate almost 56,000 prisoners who were still able to work. These prisoners were forced to run what about 60 kilometers to Moscow and like Silesia, from where they were transported to other camps in Germany by rail. These were the so-called death marches. It is estimated that from 90 to 2,000 prisoners died.